Hi children, it's time time. Children, this is our next rhyme. Rhyme name is At the Zoo. Page number 26. Here we will write down the date. Whatever the date is, we will write here. So children, repeat after me. Rhyme name is At the Zoo. Rabbit, rabbit, 1, 2, 3. Will you come and play with me? Rabbits, rabbits, 1, 2, 3. Will you come and play with me? Camels, camels, 4, 5, 6. Why do you have a hump like this? Monkeys, monkeys, 7, 8, 9. Will you teach me how to climb? One, I counted up to 10. The elephant says, now start again. One more time. Rabbits, rabbits, 1, 2, 3. Will you come and play with me? Camels, camels, 4, 5, 6. Why do you have a hump like this? Monkeys, monkeys, 7, 8, 9. Will you teach me how to climb? When I have counted up to 10, the elephant says, now start again. Children, now watch carefully. Rabbits, rabbits, 1, 2, 3. Will you come and play with me? Camels, camels, 4, 5, 6. Why do you have a hump like this? Rabbits, rabbits, 1, 2, 3. Will you come and play with me? Camels, camels, 4, 5, 6. Why do you have a hump like this? Monkeys, monkeys, 7, 8, 9. Will you teach me how to climb? Monkeys, monkeys, 7, 8, 9. Will you teach me how to climb? One, I counted up to 10. The elephant says, now start again. When I have counted up to 10, the elephant says, now start again. The elephant says, now start again.
I'm going to do the action of rhyme At the Zoo. Watch carefully how I'm doing the action. Repeat after me. Rabbit, rabbit, 1, 2, 3. Will you come and play with me? Camel, camel, 4, 5, 6. Why do you have a hump like this? Monkey, monkey, 7, 8, 9. Will you teach me how to climb? Green man have counted up to 10. The elephant says, now start again. Once again. Rabbit, rabbit, 1, 2, 3. Will you come and play with me? Camel, camel, 4, 5, 6. Why do you have a hump like this? Monkey, monkey, 7, 8, 9. Will you teach me how to climb? When I counted up to 10, the elephant says, now start again. Children, try to learn this rhyme. We will meet in next video. Till then, bye-bye.